It's an amazing feeling. We dreamt of this from the start, and I think it shows that partnership is the new leadership. We started out with Lego bricks. We did a great team effort, and now I think we're all really, really proud to present and see the Sooks in real life. It's a dream come true.
The biggest advantage with this compared to conventional machine is that we have a hinge here, and that's the element for the scissor frame, as we call it. So we have a lower frame with the drivetrain, axles, transmission and such, an electric motor to propel it. And we have an upper frame, which houses the batteries and the hydraulic system and such. And also the loading unit is attached on the upper frame.
Yeah, we had a really good cooperation with our colleagues in Eskilstuna, where the body parts were built, where the hydraulic was integrated, where the wire harness was integrated. And then the machine comes over here to Konz, and yeah, we started the software development and we made the adaptations to connect it to our remote operation system.
The LX03 is a wheel loader concept designed for construction site tasks. It can have a bucket or a pallet fork in front, and it's usable for various tasks. We selected this size because here we have the commonality with components from the electric L25 that we recently launched.
I mean, most enjoyable is going from scratch to a machine standing there and start to be operational. I mean, it's always great following up on an idea and see that it works.
Now we have the prototype built. Next phase is to test and tune the prototype and see how efficient and such it will be. But the biggest question that we have still ahead of us, it's really how to collaborate with this machine at the construction site. And here we would like to have collaboration with our potential customers.
Yeah, of course, the first time when the machine was moving and doing the scissor movement, lifting the tail up, that was a great moment and really fun to see.
It has been a fantastic journey from the very beginning in this project, with the collaboration with LEGO Group, and also with the prototype build, and now we have an interesting phase ahead of us with commissioning and testing and tuning of the machine.
We've shown that even in very, very difficult times, we can reach those ambitious targets if we play together. The cross-functional work among many sites and among many people has made it possible to achieve those goals. And I'm very proud to be head of this department.
One thing I really enjoyed was that we could get LEGOTechnic designers and kids to help us to think outside of the box in our fairly traditional construction industry. And I think that is what helps us push the boundaries in our industry.